are you for the rest of your life? Let me clarify something. He didn't whip him out at the dinner table or anything. I don't know what it is when you turn 50, you forget to put on shit like underwear. Fashion's not an issue to you. You don't give a shit how you look. It's all about comfort and how you feel. Daddy, where you going in that dress? I'm gonna mow the yard. You look silly. I feel good. Christmas dinner, the whole family was over. He come out on the back porch, all the kids running around. He had a pair of shorts on, bowl of green bean casserole. Sit down in a lawn chair, one of his boys hanging right out of his shorts. Darn shit. My wife saw it first. This is a true story. She went, hell, I thought she was choking. Went over to give her the Heimlich, looked over her shoulder and went, Jesus Christ, I don't know about you boys, but when I got a nut out of my drawers, I pretty much know it. I feel the wind. I push it in. So did he, and the other one rolled out the other side. Good Lord, to get longer when you turn 52. You don't even hug your daddy the same after that. You just, I saw your nuts. You think about him at the most inopportune time. He on the beach with your wife. I just want to tell you how much I love him. What is it, honey? Oh, my daddy's nuts. Hold me. I love an old fucker. He come up to the house this summer. We took the kids to Disney World for the second year in a row. It's about a 40-day ride in the truck from where I live. By the time you get there, he's pissed off at your entire family for being in the car that long. He just want to fucking kill him. Throw him in a river and drive back to the house. Spend $3,000 to get in, stood in line for 14 hours and rode 3 rides. Then you got that 40-mile walk back to the minivan. You're wearing a set of Mickey Mouse ears. They're on crooked. Got a horrible sunburn. Carried an 85-pound Winnie the Pooh you won 9 hours ago in a fucking softball throw. Goddamn, this was a good idea, wasn't it? You don't even... current years, okay? Everybody in the home building, loud and proud. Here we go. I got it well, it's Dick and a dozen roses. Mama, get that out of your mouth. You know where that's been? She just wants to kill you because she thinks she's raising.